have a viewer email for you. We've been asking for these viewer emails, and it's about apparently silver and gold. And I am assuming if you could pull that up for us, whether you are still buying silver and gold. Is that something you're looking at? And where do you see these precious metals at this point in time?
Actually, I bought some silver and gold last week. Not a lot, but just for a variety of reasons. If they go down, I'm going to buy more. Yes, the bull market in silver has a long way to
what
go.
What do you see driving these two metals up?
Paper money is being debased all over the world. No paper money is sound, virtually no paper money is sound anymore. And we're having shortages of developing of silver because of speculation partly. But no, the world's got a lot more inflation, a lot more currency debasement. Don't sell your silver.
All right. Matt, who's sending an email. I hope you're hearing that. Thank you very much for that email. Jim, thank you very much for your time today. So good to have you on. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
And come visit us again. Jim Rogers, chairman of Rogers Holdings.